We all know how it feels when someone we have a crush on walks into the room. It's a similar feeling to the one we get before giving a big speech, or after seeing police lights flash to life behind us. Many scenarios make us nervous, which can mess with our minds, in addition to having physical side effects. Damp palms and a faster heart rate are common, but have you ever felt your stomach drop when your nerves are triggered? It can come on fast and strong, as if your stomach has plummeted to your feet. It's a strange feeling, but it relates directly to our sympathetic nervous system, or more specifically, to our body's fight or flight response. All living things have a natural instinct for self-preservation. In humans and many other mammals, self-preservation manifests in the fight or flight response. Driven by the sympathetic nervous system, our fight or flight response consists of various physiological changes that prepare us to either fight or flee. This happens almost instantaneously. The brain detects danger and releases a flood of hormones and neurotransmitters, including adrenaline and cortisol. The hormones have many effects, such as increased heart rate, faster breathing, muscle contraction, narrowing of the visual field, and sweating. Your senses may grow more acute, such as a sharpening of hearing or smell. These physiological changes occur because your brain has detected a threat and is preparing to defend itself. This particular set of responses in humans probably evolved to address threats that prehistoric humans faced. Hunting dangerous animals and surviving in the untamed wilderness a few 100,000 years ago was not easy. Constant vigilance was needed. It was also essential to run fast and fight hard. Our fight or flight response likely developed over thousands of generations of natural selection. Today, we no longer have to run away from predators, but our bodies have retained the fear response of our ancestors. When anxiety or nerves are triggered, our body's reactions won't be much different than they were back in our prehistoric days. When an organ is in normal use, it receives its normal amount of blood, but during a fight or flight response, our blood shifts to organ systems that are essential for defense, attack, intense movement, and exertion, namely, our muscles. Digestion isn't a critical system during a high-stress event, so the body puts it on hold. The blood then rushes away from our stomach, so our intestines feel like they're falling. Additionally, when hormones rush through our bloodstream, our muscles contract, including those in our core. The combination of tensed muscles and a rush of blood out of the stomach leads to everything from butterflies to an anchor. Although it may feel strange, there is no inherent danger in this sensation. However, in some cases, intense nerves can cause nausea, dizziness, or vomiting. If you constantly suffer from a funny stomach, you may be dealing with a chronic anxiety disorder. Feeling your stomach drop is one thing, but persistent digestive or GI problems resulting from stress can have long-term negative effects on your health. Be careful and be well.